Get that stuff aboard. I'm about ready to pull anchor. Bobby, Bobby! No luck?
Too busy. Mac talk tomorrow. Sit down, have a drink. Luana, bring bottle. Bobby.
You ought to know by this time that you can't get anything out of these natives while they got a shindig on their mind. What's up, Luana? Wedding or funeral?
Maybe funeral. Maybe moon begin. Maybe.
Yeah, maybe make feast just for fun, huh? Well, here's luck, Honor.
And I'll have some before your next trip, and there'll be a couple of funerals.
Fred, there won't be any next trip, Trader. I'm not putting in here anymore.
What do you mean?
I mean, I'm tired of bucking a headwind for 200 miles just to pick up a few tons of copra or a handful of cocoa beans. It ain't worth a trip.
Wait a minute, man. You can't leave me here to rot on this coral reef without the sight of a white man.
I told you last time, Honor. What I want is pearls.
Yeah?
Why don't you get them?
Well, what'll I do? Make them for you?
Some of the finest pearls in the South Seas came from here. Can't be all gone.
That's what I thought when I came to this island. But I tell you, the natives don't dive anymore. All they take out of the water around here is fish.
I'm gonna!
You sick, maybe?
Water. Water.
Here, you drink water.
Start bringing up shell again. Sail your old tub over to Napua and leave word for me.
Owner! Owner! Come quick. Palangi wash ashore. Sick, dead, I think. Maybe.
That's a break for him. Tell him he's lucky.
Oh, Owner, come help white man.
What for? If he's dead, he'll keep till morning, won't he? Go on and beat it. Go on now. Luana, bring pipe. What's that crazy kid of yours talking about? White man washed up on the shore.
No see.
Yeah. See nothing, hear nothing, know nothing, feel nothing.
Better soon.
Something. Village making feast. I bring white men some. See?
Thanks, I'm not hungry.
Oh, maybe like drink coconut.
Coconut?
Yes, very good for drink. You take. What's your name?
Kennedy, Richard Kennedy.
Kennedy? You like candy?
Yes, thank you. It's very good.
We have many coconuts here.
What place is this, anyway?
This missionary house. He got another island.
No. What island is it?
There's Nuuli.
Nuuli, huh? That tells me a lot. How does one get off Nuuli?
Not know.
Well, don't traders come here?
Oh, yes. Trader here this day.
Well, where is he? Take me to him.
Trader gone now, candy.
Gone?
Yes. He gone same time I finding you.
Well, he'll come again soon, won't he?
Long time. Many moons, maybe.
Well, there must be some boat that I can hire or buy if I have to. Buy.
It's funny, Kenny?
Yes, very funny.
Make sleep now, Kenny. Feel better by and by, maybe.
Cursed drums, can't you stop them?
They're calling village for prey. Stop soon.
What's that?
Timu? Rain. Stop soon. Next week, Kim.
I'm going to see the white man that Ila found. Hello. Hello there.
Who's that?
Connor's my name. I'm the trader on this island.
Kennedy's my name. Good to know there's a white man here.
Well, I don't know whether I'm white anymore or not. Isn't often a fella drops in on us like you did. How come?
I was a passenger on the freighter Narcosa. She blew up at sea.
You don't say. The old Narcosa. Bound for the Fijis, huh?
Yeah, I was on my way to an eye specialist in Suva.
Don't they have any doctors in the States?
Plenty of them. There's only one Otto Steinmeier. He's in Suva.
Oh, yes. He's the fellow the British government sent down. Started a clinic or something, didn't he?
Yeah, that's the man. He's my one chance of seeing her again.
Oh, yeah? You don't say.
That makes it tough. As I understand, there are no boats.
That's right.
Well, I have a boat of sorts. Then you can get me to Suva.
Wait a minute. That's a long jaunt. Tell me, this fella Steinmeier costs a lot of dough, doesn't he?
Yes. the moment I forgot that every dollar I own is at the bottom of the ocean, the Narcosa.
That's tough luck, fella. Well, I guess I'll shove off. I just came in to see if I could be of any help.
Ina help? Ina taking care of Kenny.
Oh, so that's the way it is, huh? Doing all right for yourself. Looks like you don't need any help. You got shelter, good housekeeper, everything just like home.
Don't be ridiculous, Horner.
Run along now.
Fruit for breakfast, Kenny.
All right, thanks. I'll run along, will you?
Well, I'll drop in again, Kennedy.
Wait, Horner, you said you have a boat.
Yeah, but...
All right, you get me to Steinmeier, and if he can do anything for me, I'll pay you double anything you ask.
With what?
Oh, man alive, if I can see again, I can paint.
Oh, a painter, huh?
People seem to think so. At any rate, they pay well for what I paint. With any luck, I can pay you well. Come on, Horner, take a gamble. What do you say?
My boat wouldn't make it to Suva. Well, Kennedy, I'll drop in on you again, maybe.
Wait a minute, Horner. Didn't I tell you to run along?
Your breakfast, Kenny.
All right, but go away and leave me alone, will you?
To go away yesterday, not come back anymore.
Why Dad do this?
Well, try to say he no trade anymore for copra, only for pearl. Now, Chief, there used to be big pearls here. Why your boys not dive anymore? All gone away?
Lie? Run the charm. Run the big bird. No take, taboo.
You say there's plenty of shell and plenty of big pearl, taboo. That's a lot of nonsense. You tell me where the beds are, and I'll get the shell out of there.
Not talk about the bell, but taboo.
Yeah. I'll say it's a bad taboo. Your people no get any more barrels of beef, no bush knives, no lava.
But the copra for grape, but the banana.
Trader, no come back, only for pearl. Now let's be sensible. You let your boys dive. Everything hunky-dory.
Jack, kill brother boy, catch, very angry, no time, taboo.
Well, I can't help it if the sharks still kill a lot of boys and your gods are very angry. You better change your mind. No pearl, no treasure.
Very bad.
Well,
so long, Pelle.
No car.
What did you trade that calico for?
Mats, beans.
That stuff's out. From now on, we trade only for pearls, you understand?
No pearls.
Don't give me that. Your big talking chief told me there were plenty of them. Big ones, too. The trouble with you fellas is that you're just too lazy to die from, that's all.
Tabu! Tabu!
Give me my pipe tobacco. Taboo. Well, it looks like your romance is in for a little tabooing, too, my boy. Yes, sir? Palangi beating your time with your girl.
Beat time?
White man like Ila.
Ila like white men.
There, what did I tell you? And a blind one at that. Yep. Blind as a bat. But he's doing all right for himself.
Well?
You don't want to help, Kenny.
I don't want any help. I'd have been better off if you'd left me where you found me.
Can you not see? He need Ila.
Please, I tell you, I don't want any help. I want to be left alone. Now go away and stay away. You understand? Stay away. I guess I got a bit fed up with my own company, and I heard some music and tried to follow it. Must have gotten off my course a bit.
Come, Kenny. I'm not let you get lost no more.
Well, here we are again. Too bad there isn't a reward offered for me.
Reward? What's that?
Well, that's what people get for finding things. And...
like Ila, she finding you.
Yes, seems as though you're always finding me. We'll have to do something about that.
I do.
What are you up to?
Listen.
Good heavens, what is that, a fire bell?
No, Kenny. This how missionaries saying, come to school.
What are you going to do with it?
I fix so you're not getting lost anymore.
Now, wait a minute. You're not going to tie that thing around my neck, are you?
No, Kenny. You wait. I fix.
Stop singing around here.
Moon like this, sing all night, maybe.
Say, where are you anyway?
Here, in coconut tree.
Oh, you crazy child, be careful, you'll fall.
Not be afraid, Kenny, I not fall. I fix so you listen.
Thank you.
Can he not get lost some more now?
Not a bad idea. In fact, darn good.
Darn good?
So darn good, you won't have to worry about me anymore. Thanks a lot, Hila. Good night.
Why you say good night, Kenny? I stay now.
Oh, no, you don't stay now.
Why, Kenny?
Now, see here, Hila. Ah, the boyfriend?
Yes, total friend.
Well, that's what I'm trying to tell you. Native girl belongs with native boy.
Why, Ken?
Because it's right that way. You see, look, white man very bad.
You good, Kenny?
Not good for you. What I mean is, a native girl must stay away from white man, you see? But don't you understand what I'm trying to tell you? Stay away, not good.
Stay away, not good. I know.
Oh, Hila. What I mean... Listen. You run along with Tono and we'll talk this over some other time.
I bring breakfast, you make talk.
Okay. You bring breakfast, I make talk. But go now.
So long, Kenny.
Good night, Hila.
Why you come, Tono?
You run away to white man.
I run away again.
You're happy now that you've got your white man answering to that bell.
Kenny happy too.
You're doing all right for yourself. Hey, Tono?
Why you shave, Horner?
Hanged if I know. Well, it makes a man feel good.
Feel nice, Kenny?
Swell. I hope the missionary won't mind my making drink with his razor.
Oh, no. A missionary not mind. He's growing long whiskers.
Three cheers for the missionary's whiskers. Now, take a look. Did I do a good job?
Nice, Kenny.
Not bad.
Pretty. Let me put on?
Oh, no, young lady. That ring never comes off of Kennedy till he's dead. And it goes to his son.
Oh, when you have son, Kenny?
Now, Miss Inquisitive, you come along. You've got a lot of work to do today. What do I get? A weaving lesson or fishing practice?
Fish catching good today.
Okay. Now, fishing we will go. Come on.
White man wanted to take walk. White man want to read basket. White man want to fish. Always white man.
Well, believe me, if I was a big, strong fella like you, no blind man would get away with my girl.
You know, I'm getting pretty good at this game. What do you say next time I try baiting the hook myself?
Okay, Kenny, next time you try.
No, it really is.
He's looking at your hook.
He grabbed it. Funny face, too.
Why don't you get yourself some pearls? Nice big ones.
No. No.
I need to buy pretty things to give Hila. And maybe she like you.
Pearls, taboo.
I'm sick of your taboos and your superstitions. If I knew where the beds were, I'd dive for the pearls myself.
I wish you'd left a pair of scissors so I could get this.
He has that hair.
Oh, no. Say, now I know who you are. You're Delilah.
Delilah? Delilah. Who's Delilah?
Well, it's a long, long story.
It's a long story. Please tell.
All right. Here goes. Once upon a time, there was a man named Samson. He's a strong man. Very big, strong man. He knows that if he have his hair cut off, he's not a strong man anymore. See?
No hair, no strong.
Right. This man named Samson, he loves a beautiful woman named Delilah. But Delilah, she not love Samson.
She not love big, strong men?
It does seem a bit odd, doesn't it?
Who she love?
She love money.
Ina not. Ina love big, strong men just like...
Hey, who's telling this story anyway?
Ina tells.
Right. Now, there were a lot of men called Philistines. They hated Samson, and they wanted to take him prisoner. You know, tie him up. Oh, so he wouldn't get around and tear up and whatnot. So they went to Delilah, and they said, Delilah, if you will help us get Samson, much money. And said, all right, you do it.
What'd she do?
Said in the lab. Yes, like this.
Oh, very nice.
Yes, but not so nice for Samson. She cut his hair, he gets weak, and the Philistines get him. They blinded him. That was the beginning of the end for Samson.
He'll not do that to King. He's a good friend to King.
I'll say it for him.
He'll not tell the story now. Sorry about her people. Once upon a time, on an island, people had nothing. So chiefs, they prayed to Tongaloa. They said, oh, Chief Tongaloa, what do you do to this woman? You like story, Ken?
Oh, very much. Go on. Go ahead. Tell me what happened.
Tongaloa, he made big storm. He talked in thunder. He said, most beautiful princess, big, brave prince, given into sacrifice? Yes. For safe people, they must jump from crane rock into sea. Come, Ken, I show you. So they're holding tight their hands and they jump into big waves and people have plenty for it. Nice story, Ken?
That's not a very happy ending for the beautiful princess and the brave prince.
Well, they're happy. Tongaloa, he make prince into shark. He make princess into turtle. They're always together. I see many times.
You've seen them?
Yes. Every big moon, children sing here for them to come. I do like they do. Sao mei, payang, pasulumasi autang, mapoyay se moinga ava, pai mai o se lauti, la la lei, 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 la la lei. That's how they're doing, Ken.
Well, did the royal couple show up?
No, no, not coming for Ina. They come only when children sing.
What are you but a child?
Not a child. Ina, woman.
I beg your pardon, Ina. Oh, my fingers fairly itch to paint you. Oh, I can only see.
You see someday, Kenny. Ina, pray and pray. Ono, po ua e lavea?
So ia, teni valea.
This?
Ila bring plenty trouble. Die for pearl. Taboo.
Nonsense. Don't pay any attention to him. Now, Ila, you've got some sense. Let's have a look. Oh, not a bad looking little bead. You and I can do some trading.
Not. I keep him.
What for? What good is it to you? Now, Ila, I've got plenty pretty things.
Pearl for big doctor to make Kenny see.
Don't be silly. Now, you want Kennedy to stay here, don't you?
Yes, can he stay?
Yeah, listen. The minute he can see, he'll leave you. He'll go back to his own people.
Not true. Can he not go?
Honor, talk straight, Ila.
If white man see, you thinking he go away, sure?
Huh? Oh, sure, he go away.
Then I like big doctor to come here.
Listen. There'll be a wedding, Fia, for Elan Kennedy, long before Big Doctor gets on this island.
Kenny! Kenny!
Look, Ila, did I get the right one?
That's good, Kenny. Ila help.
No, no, my good woman. You're going to furnish a musical accompaniment for my labors.
Too big talk, Kenny.
Oh, my error. Kenny work, Ila sing and play. Better?
Better.
Why did I teach you the English words?
Forget, Kenny. You sing words.
You play and listen carefully. You know, then comes rolling surf and native love and so on.
We both sing now.
All right.
Oh,
funny like that, can he? Touch.
Of course not. Why? You're beautiful.
Where do you think you're going?
Suva.
Suva? What for?
Get big doctor. Make white man see. White man go away.
You'll never make Suva in an outrigger.
I make.
Come typhoon, go tono.
All same, I go.
So long.
Yes, I'm going over to Matea on business. Be away a couple of days. You look after things, you understand?
Sure, I do.
I don't know about that.
I tell you, the setup's perfect. So you're the famous Dr. Otto Steinmeier.
Oh, no, I'm not. We'd never get away with a scheme like that.
Listen, Coxon. This guy Kennedy is so crazy to get his eyesight back, he'll believe anything.
You're the one that's crazy. Even to a blind man, I couldn't look like a doctor.
All you gotta do is to smell like one.
Yes, but...
Now, I got the answer to that, too. We'll take a stroll down the beach. We'll drop in on old Doc Jonas with a full one. And by the time it's empty, we'll have picked up everything we need to put on a good show.
And you think it's a pretty good pearl, eh, owner?
It's good enough to get us a long way away from these cursed islands.
I'll leave him on to do the talking first, and then I'll know that the human eye, Mr. Owner, is a very intricate mechanism.
Wheeler, I've good news for you. This is Dr. Otto Steinmeier, the big doctor you're wanting for your white man.
Not wanting, doctor.
What do you mean? You got the pearl, didn't you?
Throw pearl away. Not wanting, doctor.
You threw that pearl away? You're lying!
No, Mr. Horner, this won't do. You're frightening the child. I'm here to help you, my dear. You love this white man, don't you? Well, then, you want him to see, don't you?
No.
Why not?
Can you see he living illa?
Who told you that?
Holy.
But that's silly. If Kennedy see you, he love you. He never leave you.
You think?
Well, I'm sure of it. Does he know about the pearl, child? Well, that's fine. And he mustn't know. For a little while. But when I make him see, you tell him about Pearl. Big surprise. Understand? He love you very much.
Oh, good.
Now then, where'll I find this Kennedy of yours?
I'm taking you.
Hello there. Where have you been?
Kenny, big doctor here.
Big doctor here? What are you talking about?
He come to island, I bring him here.
Oh, Wheeler, you must be losing your mind seeing things.
No, she isn't, Kennedy. I'm Steinmeier, in the flesh.
Steinmeier? Why, it's a miracle.
Not at all, my boy. I happened to call at Matea, ran into your storekeeper. He told me about the shipwreck, your eyes and all, and naturally, I came right over.
That's marvelous. Then you got my letter from New York?
Your letter? Oh, yeah, yes, of course. Let's get in out of the sun. I'd like to have a look at those eyes.
Eli, I can't believe it. It's wonderful.
Now then, let's have a look.
Well, wait a minute, Doctor. Before you start, it's only fair to tell you that things are different now than they were when I wrote to you.
Yeah?
Then I had money, which now is at the bottom of the ocean in the old Narcosa. Frankly, I haven't a dime.
Tut, tut, my boy. I'm not worried about my fee. My whole concern is getting these eyes in shape.
That's certainly swell. You won't lose by it. The minute I get on my feet...
Oh, forget it. You must help us stand back there. Looking back, I suppose you've had many opinions about your case.
Plenty of them.
And what were some of them?
Oh, atrophied nerve, paralysis, the usual sort of guesswork. They all agreed that the Steinmeier operation was the only thing.
Well, it's not as bad as I thought. There's a chance. A very good chance, in fact.
Doc, those are the sweetest words I ever heard in my life. You hear, Ela? I'll be able to see again.
No. Yes, sir. By morning, when these drops have had time to take effect, we can really go to work. There. Not too tight, is it?
No.
Well, that's all for today.
Doc, I can't tell you how much I...
Forget it. Forget it. Just you keep as quiet as possible. I'll be around the first thing in the morning. And you see that he does as I say, young lady.
He'll take care of Kenny.
Good.
Oh, by the way, Doctor, has anyone made any sort of comfortable arrangements for you? I'd be glad to put you up, but you see...
Don't worry about that. Mr. Horner, I believe his name is. He's found room for me.
Good.
Good day.
Goodbye.
Come, Kenny. Make rest like Dr. Stay.
How'd it go?
Okay.
Well, did you get it?
Of course not. You don't think I'm going to run the chance of being suspected? But this Kennedy's no fool. I'm going back in the morning and...
Hi, Billy.
Hello, Pa.
You picked up that?
Yes, I'm the doctor.
You come. My son is very sick. You see, Chief, the big doctor tired. Come a little while. Come now.
Water. Boy, better now. I think I'll be running along, Chief.
You stay.
Better now, eh?
Good doctor, I pay.
Oh, that's all right. Never mind the pay. Bye, Chief.
So far. Oh, by the way, Chief. You've got good boat?
Got big bonnet of boat.
Well, there is something you can do for me. Now, if you send that boat...
Hello, Betty.
Hello,
Papa. Nice night. Sorry, a marvelous, marvelous night. Where's the doctor?
He goes to the temple.
Outside the island. He go away.
By the doctor.
Why, yes, yes, of course, Bailey. I was just joshing. I'll be running along. So long.
waiting for somebody?
Why, hello. Yeah, you see, I got scared. Well, wait a minute now. Wait a minute.
Come across.
I don't be sore. We're in this deal together.
Yeah, you're not going to deal with it. Now, let's have it.
All right. Keep your shirt on. I'll get you that, Carl. All right.
There, young lady. It's about time you were getting here. First time. Haven't written the time yet.
Doctor gone, Kenny. Corner gone, too.
What are you talking about?
She tell you say, other side island, gone on canoe.
I don't understand it. Steinmeier's a big man. I'm sure he wouldn't walk out on me just because of his speed.
Speed? What's that, Kenny?
Speed? Well, that's his pay. See, I can't pay him.
I pay? I give him.
You gave him what?
Dinner dive. Give doctor to make any tea.
Why did you do this?
Oh, you got it.
Really? You say Horner's gone?
Horner's gone.
I might have known about this time, Mark.
people saying boat come. White men come.
Let's go. Let me go with Big Doc. They are perfect. Goodbye.
Stop me?
Let Grand be done. Talk it up to charity because I...
Wait a minute. Wait. Said anything about charity? I have my...
Hey, listen, I'll tell you when I can.
You can pay it now. Easy.
Okay.
Here are my terms. The operation is a failure and you don't owe me a thing. If it's a success,
that isn't so weak.
You mean because of the little girl?
Yeah. You see, he would save my life. Care of me, you go over a baby.
You see. Yeah, that way. Whatever she's done, what she wanted to. It didn't cost her.
Oh, yes. It did.
Then pay her back someday.
Settle back there.
You're silly. You'll hardly be gone before she'll find this with her own people. Just got to forget it. Think of your work.
I can stay here.
Here, perhaps. When you begin slipping, getting into this deadly capital length. Inside of 3 years, mark my words, you will be a good one. Kennedy, the world needs what you have. The canvas for yours hangs in my consulting. And often when I'm feeling dog tired, very low, I stand refreshed. Fills me with an urge to accomplish things. Big things. Man, a gift like that must not be lost. Well, what about that? It's my proposition. Take it or leave it. Do it. You seem to be in superb condition. All right, Bates. I'm going to operate immediately. Get things ready.
Listen, Doctor. You feel fairly certain of this, don't you? I'd rather chuck the whole thing than risk another disappointment.
I know.
And I think we've got better than just a chance. In about 5 minutes, we'll have this cabin converted into the snuggest little operating room you ever saw. It's a strange thing those natives are singing. Odd rhythm. Like a chant.
I rather think it's a prayer.
Hiya, sailor.
Hello.
Get over your trip all right?
Good. Got any decent smoking tobacco?
Kennedy.
This'll do, I guess. Oh, Kennedy, he's all right. Doctor says he'll have the bandages off in a few more days.
Then he go away? Won't go away?
I sure hope so. Hanging around here is getting on my nerves.
Hila coming with you to see Kenny, please.
No, you don't. Visitors not allowed.
Why?
Doctor's orders.
Kenny see?
Perhaps. In 3 or 4 days.
Take it easy, my boy. Don't try to see everything at once.
It's no use, Doctor. I just can't tell you what this means.
Don't try. I wouldn't mind getting a thrill like that myself.
Well, your thrill should come from being able to do a job like this. Pardon me, sir. That little naked girl is coming alongside with her outrigger here. Can't see her, Doctor. It may be a few, but I can't see her. You keep my end of the bargain.
I'll see her. You go below.
What will you tell her?
You leave it to me. I'll make her understand everything.
Can you see?
Yes, my child. Kennedy, see.
Kenny wanted to see you.
Just a moment. Let's have a little talk, you and I, eh?
See Kenny first.
No. Now listen to me. You love Kennedy very much, don't you? You want him to be happy?
We are making him very happy.
And I want happiness for you both. But if Kennedy stays here, neither one of you will be happy.
Not? Why?
Sit down, please. It's like this, my child. A native girl belongs with her people. A white man with his people. You see?
But Kenny loving Hila.
You're a sweet child. And you've been very good to Kenny. And he's grateful.
Grateful? What that mean?
See here, Hila. You like Tono?
Oh, yes. He's doing nice things. He's bringing you here.
Then you're grateful to him. But that doesn't mean that you want to be with him all the time. I'm trying to tell you, child. You've been very good to Kennedy. And he's grateful. Please go away without seeing him now.
Giving to Kenny.
I sent you this ring, my boy.
Thank you.
set the sail, sir.
Make ready to weigh anchor.
Very good, sir.
It's no use, Doctor. You'll have to let me out of our bargain. I can't go through with it.
I know how you feel, my boy. It's rough going now. But once you get back to
but
work...
Don't you understand, man? Painting is done with the heart. And mine's here.
Always will be.
Woman taking down that bell so a man can't find his way.
Oh, Ken. Not go now, Ken.
Not go. Ever.